World War I had quickly degenerated into a conflict of mostly static land warfare, based around extensive networks of defensive trenches. But by World War II, a new type of more mobile warfare had emerged with the introduction of improved tank technology and dedicated ground attack aircraft. Combined with such tactics as the highly successful so-called German Blitzkrieg, infantry tactics had to move with the times to counter this new style of highly mobile and effective warfare. The foxhole concept was adopted. It consisted of a simple pit that was normally around 4 to 5 feet deep, designed to hold one or two men. The foxhole was wider near the bottom, so as to allow occupants to crouch down while under heavy artillery fire or tank attacks. This defensive earthwork could be completed in around a half an hour by a soldier using nothing more than a standard entrenching tool. Today, most modern armies still train their troops in entrenching techniques, especially using foxholes in defensive positions.